classes. I'm studying in Sierra Vista State. I'm learning robotics in Meghalaya, Manasipuram, Hyderabad. This is my foundation level project. This the title name was Robot Compass. Why I kept robot compass in? Well, the basic geometrical compass, there will be one compass. We draw with the sometimes the paper will spoil with the holes, and the circles will not come in right way. That's why I made this robot compass. Let me show the components. I use one HWBT, one on-off switch, one VO motor. I will show how it works. See, on paper it came like right circles, no extra pencil marks. Let me show on foam sheet. We can change the radius of circles. Let me show how to do this. I reduced the radius of circles. Let me show. Thank you.